Have you ever used creative visualization to achieve success in your life? Hi, I'm Silvia Galati from Affilify and welcome to this episode of It's Always Sunny in Dubai. This is a technique that uses your imagination to help you craft what you want in life. Believe me or not, you are already using creative imagination in your day-to-day life, even if subconsciously. Although there are people that know how to use visualization to attract success and have more in their lives. Think about athletes. Before an important competition, they are training hard, eating healthy, and avoiding distractions. However, 100% of winners spend a part of their day visualizing in detail the day of the competition from the beginning till the very end on the podium. This process allows them to create a clear mental image of the competition. So during that particular event, they can manage emotions, feelings, and give the best of themselves. The images that you can visualize are the same that you can see from your eyes. There is no difference in your mind. And there is no limit to imagination. Thanks to all the great achievements of humanity, we walked on the moon, we created the internet, we reached the summit of Mount Everest, we built an 800 meters iconic building, and the list goes on. Now, what you can do is take time to visualize, without any limitation, the life you want. Ask yourself, where do I want to live? What career do I want to pursue? What places do I want to visit in my life? What experience do I want to try in my life? Then work hard to win the best competition of all the time, your life. This was It's Always Sunny in Dubai. See you on the next episode.